Hello, Mr. Limo Driver. My name is Caitlin Pinion, and I have been assigned to the classical group for Unit 4. In this unit, we have been learning about classical music and the Enlightenment period. As I was going through this unit, I was drawn to the composer specifically. Mozart had been born into a musically gifted family, and he had composed his first two symphonies by the age of 8 years old. He was able to play many instruments, and he had toured Europe with his father to play concerts for the public. Beethoven was born into an abusive home, but his determination had driven him to success. By the age of 30, he was starting to reach deafness, and by the age of 32, he was living in Vienna, music capital at that time, and he was known as one of the greatest pianists and one of the most looking forward composers of his time. And then we get to Joseph Haydn. Joseph Haydn was known for many different things during the classical period, such as being the father of the classical music, the father of sonata form, the father of the string quartet, and he was the father of a symphony. He was born into a servant class, and he was the son of a wheelmaker. He had had many different jobs throughout his life, but he had always had to scrimp and save, so he was never rich, but he was very successful in his musical talents. Mozart and Beethoven are still popular and world-renowned. Their symphonies are still played today by many different musical companies throughout the entire world. So my question to you, Mr. Limo Driver, is why is Joseph Haydn not as popular today? Since he had contributed so many great things to the classical period, why is he not known as well-known as Mozart and Beethoven? Thank you. I look forward to your response.